inches, 6 inch high and more. But Fatik was their pride and they would not be denied to clean the cookhouse floor. Mander thought at Minden they had anarchistic bombs, served to them by name of hand grenades, but they got it in the eye, same as you will by and by. When they clubbed their field parades, the men that fought at Minden, they had buttons up and down, 20 dozen of them told. They didn't grouse and shirk, and as extra work, they kept them bright as gold. The men that fought at Minden, they were armed with muskets also. They was drilled by albardiers. They didn't know what they were, but the sergeants took good care. They washed behind their ears. Men that fought at Minden, they had ever cash in hand, which they did not back nor say, but spent it game free on their betters such as me for the good advice I gave. The men that fought at Minden, they were civil, yes they was, never didn't talk or rights or wrongs, but they got it with the toe, same as you will get it so for interrupting songs. Men that fought at Minden, there were several other things which I don't remember clear, but that's the reason why now the 6 year men are dry, the rooks will stand a beer. Then do not be discouraged, heaven is your elper, we'll learn you not to forget. And you mustn't swear and curse, or you'll only catch it worse, for we'll make you soldiers, yeah. Soldiers, yeah, if you've got it in you, all for the sake of the corps. Soldiers, yet if we have to skin you, run and get the beer, Johnny Raw, Johnny Raw, oh, run and get the beer, Johnny.